There we go. What's up, everybody? I made it. I'm a little late still, but hey. This is my time. I've given up on trying to be on time. I try. I get close enough. That's it. Wizards of Vault. Alright, so today's objectives are to do a little bit more of Winter's Day. I'm going to be making some mental notes for the Winter's Day guide for Guild Wars 2, since apparently I never made one. And then I'm going to finish up with some meta activities. In case if you don't believe me... Oh, that's the foundry, hold on. Alright, this is I just posted this, I'm happy about that, Whispers in the Walls. We type in Winter's Day. Those are both for the original Guild Wars. So yeah, I know I need to work on that. Just those two. It's Winter's Day and then Winter's Day in July, so I'm working on that today. Well, this weekend I should say. Along with that post for the Bite Vortex. So I have 4 days left of this, and I want to go do this. So, if anybody wants to log in and join me on this, you get like 5 minutes at most. The Snowman Strike Mission. Amen. You can come. You don't need anything for this, you just need to have access to Divinity's Reach, which I can easily take you there really fast. I still have that photo, by the way, hold up. I have something. I have this, I have saved this. Oh no, what am I ever gonna do? 50 gifted subs a chest and you'll get my sunny personality in Guild Wars 2. I saved it. Be careful what you say. True. But, just saying, I have this. Next time if anybody ever gets to that point. Except that would be expensive. What was it? Lair of the Snowman, right? I went on my way. True. I would not install. Like, even with people who have, like, super fast things, nah, I wouldn't. Someday. That's a jumping puzzle. That's not it. Oh, I don't remember where this is. Snowball Mayhem, Bell Choir. Rupert's Ghost, which is a gift tree. Let me do the gift tree real quick. Hey man, next year has got a lot of stuff that I'm planning for, so if I actually get it all done, that's a whole other story, but it's over this way. Oh yeah, it's this one. So you're gonna lure the snowman. Yeah! Does it have to be public, or does it have to, like, just... Alright, no. Freezy, I have returned. Man, just go, man. Also, today's the 29th of December of 2023. It's exciting. This year is almost done. The mass mayhem shall ensue. There is an allergen, seriously, in this house. Even outside or something, I don't know. Oh, I just remembered I was supposed to look something up before I started the stream. Well, I ran out of time, but I... I wanted to see, since we ditched Me Six for, you know, reasons, because those guys are just assholes and super, super thirsty for money. We went over to Sapphire. I forgot to see if Sapphire posts, like, RSS feeds or maybe, like, posts from a website. That way, every single time I post something on the, for a game guide or something, it updates. I know it goes for Twitch and YouTube, but I don't remember if there's anything else. It's gonna look. Oh, just one time. Okay. It's like, how many times do I have to do this? I mean, in the end, I'm still going to be making my own bots. It's just something in the meantime until that happens. Every single time I post a thing on CheshireGaming.com, if it would post that. I don't think it will. I don't think that's an option. I could be wrong, but I don't think it is. I was going to look into it. Your party has been locked. We only allow 10 people in, so... Oh, do we not have any more? There you go. Robert Pilcher. That's a name. Anyway, so yeah, I'm excited. We got, I still need to talk to Esteban about what we're doing. Write that down. Greasy, upsetty spaghetti! I wonder if I can find a 3D print of Freezy. Thank you. Look at the happy face on him. Create a legendary crypto starting a convergence. I have to go look at that one. I got the snubba. I'm just happy that I got the, it's still, I'm not 100% happy with the guide that I published earlier today. I feel like it's a little rough, but it's good enough, I guess is what I'm trying to say. I mean, I could do better. I can always revisit it later, but I really needed to get that out. And I'm pretty happy that I did get it out, so. Gets everything across that you need to do, so. Stay limber in the jumping puzzle. Made it. It's not bad. I haven't done this in like a week. Feels good. Feels good. I think. Toy Apocalypse, that's what I was looking for. It's gonna be the last one I do. Or maybe we can do a couple of these because I'm gonna be honest, the loot is actually pretty nice. Explorable. That was weird. Come on. Number right there. I don't know why they put the ice wall there, but... From what I've understood, you want to do the perimeter, mostly. Put some snowmen up in random areas. The snowman is gone that was over here. Couple of snowmen over here. Holy crap, someone is going crazy over there. No, I think we're doing good now. Cox is up. Your presence. Some super snowmen right there now. A minute there. You put enough snowmen in one area and they'll decimate them. Oh, he's going after the snowmen's! No! Oh, there goes my little snowman. Oh. Apparently that AoE that's on the ground is a little bit bigger than what it shows. That's some bullshit. Good to know, though. Good to know. Nothing there. This one's got a... Oh, yeah. Does not break. Bonjour, hey! I need to talk to you after stream. That sounded like you're in trouble. You're not in trouble. Yeah, no, I realized that maybe that sounded like you're in trouble, but nah. It's in regards to New Year's in the stream. Not canceling, just I wanna establish some rules/regulations. much. Obstructed my ass. There we go. Yeah. Pretty much those, yeah. I would like to have you, you know, conscious at the end of all of that, so. Find anything to destroy so that I get more objects. There we go. But yeah. Need to save a little snowman over here. You're taking a beating, not in a good way. No, just that's why I'm like, we really need to like get together and, you know, discuss this shit. We're giving or receiving. Don't you have tomorrow off? Oh. I mean, we can just type in, just type it. It's always an option. Does it have to be in voice? Jesus, now what? Oh, I was supposed to do a ballista there, not a catapult. You making some coffee? Ooh, I need to get some coffee. Coffee sounds great. I took a nice scalding hot shower because why would you not? That felt so good. Ooh, granola. Those things get decimated right there. Uh-oh, save the snowman! No, not that. There you go. Chuck those balls at him. I think it's also more of if you need help setting your stream up, like anything extra that you need assistance with or something, just let me know. Also, just like making sure that everything's kosher, clear, works right. Just stuff like that. So am I. I mean, I don't think it's gonna be too hard. In the end, we can always just like, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. I don't even know how it's gonna work. I've seen other people do it though, so. You're good if you finish that. Why is your editing going slow? Call a squad stream. It's actually called squad stream? Huh. Thought it had a different name. Going away after January 17th. I wonder why. It says learn more, but. Oh, that's weird. I didn't know it was called Squad Stream. I thought it was like Co-Stream or something like that. I mean, that's pretty much what it is. Although I'm gonna say it. Gilded, way more easy to do streaming stuff in Gilded. It's a little bit more complicated initially, but it's way better than Discord. Just saying. Yeah, but with Gilded, I mean, no. Nah, I don't know. So hold on, going back to the entire Sapphire thing, only YouTube and Twitch and X. You can publish posts. That sucks. Ugh. Yeah, I know, gotta find something else. Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, I'd love to get Sapphire. I might have to go away from Sapphire. I don't know. I don't want to, though, because I just got it. Or just, you know, stop my whining and do my own goddamn bot like I've been wanting to for like 2 years. Maybe not. I mean, we could always not do a New Year's stream. Just thought it would be a fun thing to do. Snowball me. Yeah, okay, I think. Let's do the bell choir one more time. That's for the people who paid for stuff to go into those. No pass, no entry, no exceptions. That's where the elitists go of Divinity's Reach. Alright, here we go. I mean, we could. We'll talk later. We'll talk later. Jesus. Yeah, no. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's go. Start. Well, it might be that one. I think that's the one I was looking at, was the stream together. I think this is the one I saw, was the stream together. Well done. Yeah, this is what I have. That's what I thought we were doing. Yeah. That's probably why they're retiring the other thing, that squad thingy. Because that's what I was looking at, yeah. Was this the stream together? Or, you know, we can just, you know, say nah and just do something else. Those are two of these things. Black Lion Trading Company is debating if it wants to show me. Doesn't want to tell me. Holy shit. Oh, that's why. Because of snowflakes. How many do I have? Not enough. Yeah, I think between the Toy Apocalypse and the Bell Choir, you get a lot of Winter's Day gifts. That's for sure. All right, let's bring up the meta thing. Ooh, Amnetaz is coming up. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Let's go. Oh, what you boofing for? Just in time. I think these change, but I'm not sure. They do. down the wrong way. Look at all of those numbers! Delicious. Take all of the things. Alright. I'm assuming it's not that hard to set up. It's probably something like the OBS NDI. Just on a different scale. Or yeah, as a web browser. After this tentacle coming out of nowhere. Oh, that's weird. Honestly, that's actually how a lot of things are set up, now that I'm reading what you're saying. Yeah. It's a browser source and it captures. I mean, that's all it is. I mean, NDI kind of works like that too. Only that's more like a localized thing. That's how I do my dual stream setup. Well, my dual PC stream setup. That's how I did it. And whenever we play Arma and Vic is playing and he's got his OBS running, I use that. Go to Vic's stream. Well, his computer, I should say. Oh god, it's coming! Oh god. I'm starting to think that maybe doing a Discord thing might be a little bit easier instead of doing it on the stream. I could do that. Nah, like, just. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, it's up to you. Oh, the hacker just finally came out. Come here. Oh no, man down, man down! Actually, it's Asura down. People here. I'm We've only closed 2 out of 6. We still got 20 minutes. Holy crap. Prime rib steak. Oh no. That kicked me into my death shroud. Holy crap. That's number 4. Where's number 5? Up there? Holy shit. I have to pop a tag just to get bodies here. Last one's way the hell over there. Oh. Not gonna be much point of using those buffs if we can't get this one down. We might have enough. I don't know. We got 2 minutes, be right back. All right. How to get a drink. Also help Vic with dinner, so.
Fuck you, you didn't help me.
What's up, zombie kitty?
Help me with dinner.
I told you which ones to stick in the thing. You slept for 15 hours? Dude. That's a bit much. Did at least feel great? I don't think I've actually ever really slept for 15 hours unless I was ill. Explains it then. So you went, wee. Oh, that sounds like fun. You went on a roller coaster. Around slapping all of these. Num num num, he goes, I'm gonna bite. Yeah. Big old eyeballs looking at everybody like, I could eat that one. I could eat that one. No, no, not that one.
Why
aren't
you
talking to the other because the dog is there, right?
What?
He's coming through the portal, I mean. Yeah, bot's not earning right now, so giving it some time off. Basically, this is an invasion. We are fighting back the invasion. Geronimo! You have to gain this energy orb that's floating up in the air. He's still up there. Ooh, this is kind of late start. There's too many sky scales. There's too many. Man, at least you get your pinches of stardust doing this. But you need those. You need those. what we got done. Whoa, it came back through. Ah. Jesus, that's a death sentence right there. More phallic looking things. Total of four. Alright. There's some people who are downed. Oh god! Ah, damn. By that. Do not get touched by that. Way down there? Where am I supposed to go for this? Let's grab this. There should be a path over here. There it is. Down there, I see it. Grab this. And you zoop. Just kind of takes you up. I think I put the cat out. Give that thing the nickname of Nomalums. Woo, I missed it. I mean, she is a Jotun. Oh, man. Someone just said that she's someone's Jotun. Like, yeah? Now he's stabitized out. You probably could. You just need to have Secrets of the Obscure. Which I think is on sale right now. You'd have to go look. Down we go. That's gonna be a lot of work to get in here. Got to have a sky scale unlocked. I've made two guides for that. Oh. A lot of chests. 67% participation. Oh, please. Ha! Unlock. I am missing four of these, and that is something that is something for the Wizard's Vault. So unlock all Sarek's weapon skins. I am missing four. That one's a compound, so let's just salvage that because I can't sell it. Let's sell this. Patch of Stardust. Consume. Resolve. Look at them crafty materials. Woo boy! Unlock skin. I'm two away from that. Okay. Alright, so this, and this. We're gonna sell those. What else we got? Which one's coming up after that one? Unlocking the Wizard's Tower. Just down here. What's up, ISO? Okay, so this one's got like 30 minutes. Actually, we could totally go do this in between. This one's going to show up a lot faster. Tentacles and paddles. Alright. Remember, that's a light bulb or a microphone? Oh, it looks like a paddle, like a ping pong ball paddle. power their Christmas tree? I mean, if you get lights on it, you're supposed to like plug it in, right? Yeah, that's another alternative, yeah. Oh wait, there we go. So this has like 15 minutes. Somehow that's not supposed to happen. Email only chats look kind of fucked up. Get notifications. Well, I have it set to get a notification, but no raids. Oops. Lord have mercy. Surprised that they actually allow some of those emotes, because maybe it's because I have the thing that they automatically get uploaded, they don't have to pass a check, but last time I checked, you're not allowed to have words in an emote. Chest. Holy crap. Right. You guys are still going on with the emotes. Jesus. Let's see if there's anybody prepping for this. This is not that. This is this. Boom. Yeah. Usually it's supposed to be like 5 minutes, but no, you can... You can undo it. Like 3 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes. So nobody's doing this one. Has it only been 2 minutes? Just change it back. Just change it back. Oh, wait. End of Dragons, Dragon's End. Advertise. Okay. Post it, advertise, and see if we get anybody in here. Oh, please. You're fine, Esteban. What else do I have? So we got 4 of these left. I mean, I got 60 days to get these. Be legendary Krippus during a convert. Like, I don't know, man. What do you mean you're scared? One gold from that, Jesus. Don't hug me, I'm scared. That's such a great show. Looking for skins. Should be almost done with the Wup Wup. I am done with the Wup Wup. Oh my god. Alright, minutes. Okay, so future reference, Esteban does not like emote only chat. Who would have known? By the way, how are your emotes coming along, Esteban? It's not an option that they provide. Get the crystal. Get into the zone. Recharge it. Thing happens, and then you chuck it. Grab another crystal. Go into the zone. Let it charge it. And boop! Some people are like down. Oh! This person's a trap. Okay. starts. What am I supposed to- Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm screwing up. Got 3 minutes to get this down. I'm not seeing it. I see it. Where is it? What, the gift thing? My everything hurts in this game right now. God damn it. Grab a crystal. I have one. Alright, Wizard's Tower, off we go. So it's like 5 minutes? Something like that? 10 minutes? Unknown minutes? Let's go sell these. Apparently I did something else. Oh. Honestly, I'm happy that they did this, but at the same time, I forgot that this actually exists until I actually like log into the game and I'm like, oh yeah. Oh, it's so bad. It is so bad with me at times. Especially since, like, they've got some nice things that you can exchange for. Yeah. So this is gonna be the other one that I have the points for it, but I'm just gonna hold on to it. But yeah, it's this one, and then I'm probably going to go for the build storage expansion, then the build templates, because at some point in time I can just use these and max those out on all my characters. So, although some of these I think are count one, I don't remember which ones. This is each character. This is the accounts. So I don't think I've got those. I might have some of these in here. Are you just like, yeah, we got them, and then you just put them off to the side and forget about them because that sounds like me. I think I actually put them out already. That's what? Build template, build. Yeah, just type in build. Yeah. So. I don't have. I mean, there's a crap ton of build storages that you can do, and this is. Yeah. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 4 left on these, but I'm kind of balancing them all out for the characters. I've got it on my Necro. I'm happy with that. The Revenant has a few extra. I think the next one's going to be the Guardian. Maybe the Mesmer, going down the line of the characters that I use. So I want to be right. There you go. How to get the coffee started. Came here to sell. And I spilled water, so that's working out for me. Unlocking, yeah, this has started. Okay. Discuss your next steps. Let's go. UFO. Anger. I am not doing damage, like, at all. I need to reevaluate my build. I can do that next year. Or over the weekend, whichever one comes first. You know, I've been needing to redo some stuff, so it's on the to-do list. It really is. I know. Murder the robot, murder bot. Motherfucker. All right. When I said that, I'm not quite sure when I'll get around to it. It's either going to be a weekend thing or... I don't know. Because it took me like 10 days to get that thing done for Whispers in the Walls. 10 days. Should not have taken me that long. I mean, I do know that this weekend I'm going to be spending time in this game because, as I had mentioned on my Mastodon post and, you know, earlier in the stream, I haven't made a Winter's Day guide for Guild Wars 2. I have both of them for Guild Wars 1. Because there's got Winter's Day and then Winter's Day in July. And I'm like, yeah. Well, I'm sorry. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. I mean, we have Arma tomorrow. But yeah, I'm going to be working on this over the weekend, the Winter's Day, because that thing goes away on like the 4th of next month. As I had posted in the secret channel that select people have access to in Discord. I am working on that roadmap. I do have an updated one, I just haven't posted it yet. But every week there's going to be something. I'm going to be doing something every week. Like more than just one thing. So I don't know if I want to drive Vic crazy by the end of all of that, or what, but I'm determined. I am determined. It's going to be a slow progression, though. Of things together, yeah. I'm gonna be bringing back the community challenges, which is where you dump the points in to go and do something like that. But it's not going to be what it used to be. It's actually going to be a bonus stream. It's not going to be pick the game of the night. It's going to be a bonus stream. You can do the epic game of the nights, but just, I think the bonus stream would be a little bit better. We could do the bonus stream as a game, as you guys pick the game of the night. I mean, that is also a possibility. But yeah, we're going to be bringing that back, because that was actually fun. Also, there are people out there like Kitty who likes to hoard all of those points for some of the weirdest things. So that would help with the point hoarding. Maybe. Start earning predictions. Oh no. Let's see here, what else? I'm still on the fence if I want to do like game playthroughs as Let's Plays and just put them straight up on YouTube, or if you guys actually want to watch some of those things. I don't know. I'm on the fence about how to work on that. Like, I mean, we did the Witcher playthrough, right? On the stream. And I kind of like the whole entire thing that I've got, which is games completed on the stream, but at the same time, some of those games can get kind of boring. So... especially when it comes to how I play. Sure, after like a while I'll figure it out and we can get it. Yeah, I don't know, I'm still like I'm not quite sure. I'll have to figure it out. Do a couple of test ideas somewhere, somehow, somewhere. Somebody stayed in the fire. I mean, to be fair, I've done that too. Not to the point of like dying, but. As it goes for what games are going to be played next year, I intend to go through the majority of my backlog of games. That includes console and PC. Because, dear God, I have a lot of those. I still have not heard from Anet on the regards of my application. I'm patient. It's still open. It's not like they would, like, leave it there and not mark it as complete, so. The only thing I can assume about the whole entire, like, partner thing, or partner, right? Affiliate partner. I'm not quite sure what the difference is between those on some games, but anyway, is that since they did, like, get rid of, like, 20 some odd creators, that maybe they're getting ready to do another batch. I don't know. I know that there's always people who are applying, or at least what I've seen on, like, places like Reddit or what used to be Twitter. I mean, when I closed my Twitter account, so I don't know if anybody's still, like, doing that, but from the responses that I saw from the post of when Anet posted that they got rid of 20 creators. Well, not exactly Anet, it was the account that tracks that, but anyway. There was people's responses in that said, oh, I wonder if so-and-so is going to get picked, blah, blah, blah. So I know that there's other people out there who are applying. Spin off of that. Go and I say, just remember that I'll have to go down around the same time. And Sam was like, never heard of that mechanic. And then Dragonfall moment. Technically, you've got 30 seconds to get him down. If not, it's just going to be cycling on endlessly. Like, just ideally within 30 seconds. Ugh. Clearly, these guys have never been on a map that had zero coordination. It's okay. What the hell? That was weird. I can't find these things. Is not the chest. Not in here either. Are they both up top? Well, yes, yes they are. Oh, that one's up even higher. Okay. What do we got next? Let's see if we can get to this. Blade Assault. It's this way. settings haven't loaded in fully. Give it a moment. I guess it didn't clear that quite as high as I was hoping. Pops when? Like 2 minutes? 1 minute? Something like that. Over here, and we'll pop the Dominions. I'm not quite sure where it starts. I know that there's like something that you have to follow down this track. I don't remember. It's been so long, and I have not made a guide for this, so. So angry. Another one, unlock. Should have three left, yep. Ugh. Right. So I'm doing this. Get some coffee here soon. I got it started, so it should definitely be done since it brews like incredibly fast compared to the last one. I am not going to follow Mr. Bots this time because I always follow Mr. Bots. We're gonna follow this one. One down. What are we supposed to be doing with this one? Got the parts in the junkyard and repair the damaged purifiers. Yeah, no, that's not this event. This one is Aether Blade Morale. Oh, you bitch. Serious. Oh my god! That happened. Oh damn. Try that again. Oh man, that was a surprise. I'll put up a mentor tag. Maybe people will see that I'm over here. You have 23 minutes. Mm-hmm. Don't you boop me like that. That could go. Nope, not gonna get stuck in that again. Nope. I learned my lesson last time. Don't get stuck in there. Where was that guy going? Oh, there's that thing in there. Okay. Gotta find the ones that have. Get off of that one. There we go. Ooh, we are not doing well here. There's so many of them in a concentrated area. Holy crap. Is there another one over here? I'm not gonna get this. Okay, well, those are down there. Go after this one up here. Jesus. Oh my god, these things on the ground are like starting to piss me off a little bit. Should have advertised. We have 7 minutes and 50 seconds to get through this. Oh my god. It's fine, Isa. Okay, we got that done. Jesus. I've never done this wing before, so this is like, or whatever, this path before, so this is like all new for me. I've always done Mr. Bots. But this one can go suck one, like, these things up here, like, what the shit? Where is... No, that's the goal. Over here. Okay. No, 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 no. You... All of you fuckers, get off of this. Looks like we're doing better. Looks like we're doing better. Not by much, but we're doing better. Well, now they're just teleporting in here. What the fuck? Oh god. These things are a pain. Whatever these things are. Weird ass pipes in the ground with laser beam of doom. Alright, so the short team, which was us, we've managed. Yeah, We got like less than 4 minutes to get this. I believe. Oh dear God. Okay. This looks like fun. More of these doom machines. Remember what we're supposed to do for cannons. I don't remember if we just keep hitting it until eventually, or if we have to get rid of all the people. Oh, there we go. Who flex? Priority. Got to check the direction of that one. Minute 56. Oh, we may not get this. I don't know. We're going to be pushing it. Minus 13. Seconds? We don't have it. We do not have it. Oh, that guy's like dead. Five, four, three, two, one. Oh, we got. Yeah. Event failed. That was a noble effort. Oh, man, it sucks. Come back here. Oh well. Yeah, that was. I mean, that's all you can really do anymore. Is try. I didn't put up an actual tag though to tell people that there's like activity on this map though. So. Ah. Yeah. I was thinking that, nah, surely there's enough people who are still doing stuff over here, right? Nope. I put up the mentor tag. What? 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 Hmm? I know, you have 5 minutes. I know mentor doesn't mean anything. I see it as a mentor tag is more of like, hey, if you know, like during like these big ass metas, there's a group here, there's somebody over here, you know, like just advertising that there's activity in a location during one of the metas. That's how I see a mentor tag. But pop in a commander tag, you can advertise it and looking for a group, and then you can tell other people who are like, oh yeah, look, we totally got these things, and they can join. I mean, I did that earlier, but I seriously thought there was going to be enough people on that map, but I was wrong. It's fine. It is what it is. In the end, I mean, we got kind of close. Not as close as I was hoping, but... Alright, I've got... What's... Alright, I'm going to use the bathroom real quick and get some coffee, so... Be right back. Got my coffee. No. Big is meowing to the dog. Alright. So Yeah, no, we're gonna go do the Amnitaz again, but now we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. No, I did not. I know that this one is like huge, and you go over here, and I don't remember where exactly we start. Grid has got hammers spread out throughout the city in order for repair crews. Make sure I was like, did I actually push it back over here? I said woo woo woo! Woo 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 woo! Usually we ask her to sit and wait while we feed her, and sometimes she sasses back, especially to him.
Did you just push the food from my hand? You did, didn't you? Shut the fuck up. Sit down. Calm down. No, I didn't ask for patas. No, shut the fuck up. No patas. No, sit down. Calm down. Yes. Give me one pata. There you go. Give me the other pata.
Seriously, she just gets sassy. All I can say is definitely poor husky. The drama that this dog goes through. Where the hell did it go? I'm gonna smack these while I figure out where the hell it went. Doing these clearly shows that I need to make those guides so that I know what the hell it is that we're doing. Although that isn't always, you know, guaranteed that I know what I'm doing. But at least he gives me an idea. I have to go to somewhere hills. Over here. I have been in groups where this has failed and this has succeeded. And it's not so much a numbers thing as coordination. Like people just, because this one is a huge map coordination. Power is unstabilized. 5 out of 7. I don't see any more of them, though. Full power. Full power. Full power. Full power. Right. Is that not what these are? It's not that one. Right, there's the arrows. Right? I'm just like, I'm wondering, like, what the hell? Usually ended up doing an event that was like south of this area, and then I always go to the north one. Coffee, coffee, do, 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 coffee, coffee. Okay, that's a nice fucking skin on that sky scale. Look at that. That's a nice combo. You're singing Christmas tree? Speaking of, who's gonna be there at the after stream thing? Maybe Esteban. I don't know if he's got enough coffee in him. Holy shit, 517? What do I have? It's like 400. Yeah, 450. Holy crap. I got some work to do. Honestly, though, for somebody who religiously played World vs. World and nothing else for like years. Minus just going through the actions for the stories. I'm not that bad in achievement points or the mastery ranking things. Could be better. Could definitely be better, but could also be a lot worse. Also that. I know, but it was mostly World vs. World. Like, that's all I really did for, like, years. You'd go out and do some things when, you know, like, there was a queue or you really weren't feeling it, but... Honestly, it was more of... Take my main character through the story. If there was something that was pretty cool, like with the mounts, I'm like, oh no, man, I went and I got those mounts. I was hesitant about the Griffin, I'm not gonna lie. Because that was a lot of gold, and you do not make a lot of gold in World vs. World, so. Oh god. I finally got them to block me again. The fact that he has to announce it, it's great. If you don't know who Monkey is in World vs. World, one of the most annoying trolls ever. Do you actually make a lot in World vs. World now? Well, damn. Alright, so speaking of games, okay, so here we go. This is gonna be real talk. Obviously, I'm wanting to go for partnership with this game. So, I'm going to reduce the streaming down to one day a week. Still gonna be making guides for it because, you know, it's that. Same thing with Warframe. With Warframe, I want to hit a point where I can possibly rotate that out of a stream, like just during the streaming. I do still want to play the game, still gonna be making guides, especially when new stuff comes out, but I'm starting to get to a point where I honestly don't feel like anything else could really be made. Oh no, Guild Wars 2. So right now I do Guild Wars 2 twice a week, right? I held myself to this. I wanted to do it twice a week until the end of the year. Mostly because that's when I applied for the partnership. I might still continue doing it twice a week. I'm not quite sure, but my goal was to finish off 2023 streaming twice a week, Guild Wars 2. And I did it. I fucking did it. I'm very proud of myself. But as I said, with Warframe, I'm starting to hit a blockade of new things. I mean, at this point, there's always those weeklies that I can do, but, like, there's nothing really new. So it might be more of, like, a guest appearance stream. Well, as the game being the guest, not, you know, inviting people. It would be more of, like, hey, new content dropped for Warframe, let's go and get into it. That's next year's goal. Also, I'm at Mastery Rank 29. If I can hit 30 next year, I would be happy. I'm like a little under halfway of that, but kind of. That's the other thing. So, I adore Warframe, but I think it's because of how that game is. Since I don't know what it's like for new players, if you want to get new people into the game, they have to do a lot to get to where you're at. That's why I make guides. I mean, that's one of my passion projects is Warframe guides. That way I want to help people get to that point in the game. But I might be rotating Warframe out for either another like Path of Exile stream in there, or possibly doing like a Let's Play game. I'm not quite sure. Because for me at this point in time with Warframe, I have been just doing things for me, which are just the weekly things. Not a lot of people have been able to get to the Whispers in the Walls content-wise. I would love to go do some of the Gargoyle stuff, but like in the end, it's just me playing. And the Operation Gargoyle's Cry, or Cry of the Gargoyle, I think it's Gargoyle's Cry. That's a clan thing. It's a guild thing. I always call it a guild, and then I remember, no, they have it as a clan, because, yeah, terminology, man. Anyway. So, still gonna be making guides, but it may not be something that I stream for a bit. Oh my god! Taking some time for that to pop. Holy crap. So that's part of what I've been pondering. It also kind of circles back to the whole entire, I want to be reintroducing the community challenge. Like, if you've been with me for a while in this channel, you might remember that I used to do community challenges, which was like 75,000 points or something like that, and basically it was pick the game of the night. And as I said, I'm going to be doing away with that. I did away with that. Mostly because I just got super overwhelmed with IRL stuff, trying to balance everything with content creation and streaming and doing IRL chores and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And that never went away. I just found a little bit more of a happy medium. So what I ended up doing was just getting rid of it, but I do want to bring it back. But it's going to be raise enough of those points, and it's going to be a bonus stream. So, now, if I continue on the whole entire pick of the game for the nights with the bonus stream, that's entirely up to you guys, honestly. I don't know, but mostly because there are, as I said, there are people who hoard those points for some things. Like Kitty. What the hell are you talking about? Say any of that, Esteban. Oh my God. I'm not even gonna respond to that. I'm just happy that I'm going to kick up the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less. I'm going to get that started back up. Happy about that. And then I'll entirely meet the Warframes. So yeah, there's that. I'm going to be doing the YouTube series for the Guild Wars 2 meta guides, or meta maps, meta whatever the hells you want to call it. I am in the water. Oh my god. Oh my god. There you go. No, I'm not. Jesus Christ. Anywho. But yeah, one of the three YouTube channels is coming back alive. We'll go with that. I have three. Two of them got abandoned. Third one was recently created for all the Twitch uploads. Do you want abandoned? Do you have abandonment issues? I'm crazy. Wow. Okay. Soapbox preacher. Wow, Kill Hunter Purists. Oh, you did not. I'm surprised you survived that then. Holy crap. Have you seen the traffic here? Methinks I still found somebody else that took him by cab. I have been here in Mexico coming up actually 8 years. As of November, it was 8 years since I have imported myself into Mexico, and I have not been visited by anybody. Not even my family, not even friends, not even the people who told me, "Oh yeah, we'll totally come visit you." I know, yeah, drama. I haven't even seen Hell. I don't even know what I do know what he looks like because he posted a picture a long ass time ago. But I don't even know, like, is he even real? Nah. You coming in summer? Oh Jesus. It's news to me. When did you plan on telling me this? Like, hey, I got a ticket. I'm coming. I'd be like, fuck. Oh, well, that was a spoiler alert. Apparently Esteban is coming to visit in summer. We can take him to all of the fun places. It's not so much the oh Jesus of like, oh God, you know, it's like, oh my God, someone's coming to actually like visit, maybe. I mean, I'm gonna believe it when it actually happens, but... I have given up hope, I'm gonna be honest. Hey man, that Jose Cuervo is actually pretty legit. Let's get like a couple of liters of, was it squirt? No. In order to make the palomas. Bro, when we come, make sure that it's on that we have a Monday together. We'll take you to the beer factory. Food is free as long as you purchase beer. And the beer is good. And is brewed locally in-house. Like, it's legit pretty nice. Honestly, when I visited both times before actually like moving here, all I did was take a backpack with me. Like little, like legit, a backpack. That's all I took with me. We have a washing machine. Not a dryer, but we have a washing machine. Nah, I don't even, like, even in the USA, I fucking traveled light. Are you kidding me? Too many things can go AWOL whenever you're traveling with, like, luggage. I think I brought enough clothes with me that lasted for, like, 5 days. And then just do laundry. The way that the laundry system here works is that you wash it and you wait for the next day. But if it's in the summer, probably gonna wash that shit at like 7 in the morning or something. That's gonna be dry by like 2 in the afternoon. So. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, no. Every single time I traveled, it was always like, the only exception was like way back in the day when I was still in high school and we went to Hawaii to visit Pearl Harbor. And then we performed in the band. Apple Harbor. It's great. Good times. Good memories. Fuck that flight, though. That was the longest flight I have ever been on. In a plane. Nah, we went for the 50th? 40th or 50th? We went for like an anniversary at some time for Pearl Harbor. It was pretty cool. We got to see a whole bunch of places. But yeah, we got to the Arizona, I think, is what they used to have in the big long white tubey thing floating on the water surface, whatever the hell it was. I think it was the Arizona. Which I think they stopped having people go there. It was pretty fun. The weather there was phenomenal. It was so nice. Yeah, no, our marching band, oh, actually just our entire school system, every 4 years, some department would have something that they did. Marching band, every 4 years, you would go somewhere, I mean, you'd have to do a performance of some type, but, choir went somewhere. I know that for us, we got to go to, thank God it was not all the same years, by the way. We got to go to Chicago to see some performance, but John Lithgow was there and he was doing a performance. It was actually pretty fucking cool to see that. Physics and calculus, they combined their trip into one. That was to Six Flags. That was fun. What else? I know with Spanish class stuff, they would take a trip to Mexico. I'm wondering how that fucking went half the time because that teacher of mine was horrible. I have no idea where they went, but I could only imagine that she probably took him to some outskirts and they were probably just like, oh god, the gringos are back. Because she spoke like a mashup of Spain and Mexican terms. Because there's some words I'm like, oh yeah, no, I totally know what that is. And then Vic was just like, yeah, don't say that. So, yeah. I don't think she actually went into the capital, which is where we live. She probably went to, I don't know, probably like Baja California area or something, like underneath Cali or somewhere, I don't know. Or maybe another another state that's got a lot of foreigners that live. I don't know. I never went. Yeah, no, Vic is like a no-no. There are definitely some words that you do not say. Oh, it's the wrong place. What the fuck? That's also how I found out that Duolingo only teaches you Spanish from Spain. And that's why I stopped using it. Yep. See, well, back then, they had nothing else. They didn't have any other kinds of... I mean, they might have it now. I mean, that's been like 5 years, but... I'm gonna be honest, I actually get a lot more practice on Sundays. Talking to the very spicy old ladies. Seriously, Lulu and Ofe, those two, they're just... I love how they talk shit about some people. I love it. Ah. Huh. So it's convergence. Oh, it's probably because they joined late. Oh, nope. It's there. Not gonna make it up there. No. These two, if they don't like something, they don't hold back. The beacons are dormant, prepare for the assault. Oh, you know, I've actually never really paid attention to that, but that makes a lot more sense of why some of these things pop a lot earlier than others. Hmm. Oh, yeah. It's great. I adore them. When is elections? Is it next year? Is it next year or is it the year after. I don't even remember. Our president lasts for 6 years, one term. I don't remember when all of that happened, so. I do admit, watching how they do the elections here it's something. It's something. Nothing that I'm used to seeing in the US. It's something else. Speaking of, actually, not that, oh shit, what was it? I'm actually gonna copy and paste this. Copy. If you guys are into spacey nerdy shit, like, you know, Vic and I and a couple of other people, can actually put your name on the mission that's going to Europa. It launches in October of next year. Go for it. Go, 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 go. I need to post that in Discord too. Just like a nice, fun little thing, like adding our names onto a lot of those missions that they've done. Europa. Jesus Christ. But yeah, Vic actually came across that one yesterday, or the day before, I think it was yesterday. Ha 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 ha. Oh shit, we're not done yet. We're not done yet! Oh. So many people down over here. I'm about to be a downed person too, alright. Okie dokie, that hurts. We really have one more event to do, and then we're gonna get that convergence thing going again. Nice. Let's go harvest some nodes. Let's see if I can do this one. For some odd reason, the one that was after Omnitas? No. Skywatch Archipelago, that one. For some odd reason, I could not get that to open right. I'm not quite sure what my problem was, but oh, Mommy Paith is talking to me. I'll take this one. Bag of fish. All of those skins are unlocked, which is good. This can go down wherever I put the other one. I don't remember where I put it. Unlock skin. Savage. I have a lot of watchwork spots. Oh, look at that. Nice. You are? Alright, Iso. We shall see you. See you, I don't know when. I don't know if we're gonna do the thing on Sunday or if we're gonna just go on for next year. You gonna leave a mess? What are you gonna do? Oh god. Oh jeez. Nice. Up. Alright, emotional residue because emotions. I mean, never forget that time that I had a Pomeranian and she did something. I was dead ass asleep on the bed. And my ex went to go, like, get her, because I guess she did something bad. She ran, climbed on top of me, and peed on me. I woke up to my dog peeing on my back. And it was not a happy moment. Seriously, that dog hated life. Let's take these beacons. Oh god. Oh shit, I fucked up. Seconds to get there. See if we can finish tonight's stream with this. Come on, rush this thing. that mentor tag is just farming the crap out of champions. Oh, that got me worried. I saw the thing blinking. I'm like, what? I just refreshed it. No, you don't want to see. No. If another group would kind of just speed this along, that would be great. Something hit me from back there. Come on. I'm trying my hardest to get this guy up. This is the commander that was navigating these guys around. Come on. There we go. Should be almost done there. Alright, I'm actually going to end it there because it's going to take a little bit of time. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I'll be catching you guys possibly Sunday as a thing into the new year. If not, Tuesday. But I hope everybody, in case if I don't see you, I hope everybody has a great New Year's. And let's have fun. Let's make next year fun. I mean, this year should have been fun too, but everybody's got their things. Better luck next time, I guess. I don't know, but I'm gonna go and head into Discord now. So yeah, I'll catch you guys either Sunday or Tuesday. So then take care, stay safe, and bye bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.